better time. Cost of cultivation goes to very high and availability of land as well as water for farming is getting reduced day by day. There is no other way in which the productivity can be increased except to supply of improved superior planting material. It was for this reason that Rebaflora cultures got into tissue cultures as a technique for micro propagations of large number of plants which are disease free. This video shows the banana tissue culture technologies as a mean to produce thousands of new banana plantlets in 8 to 9 months that are pest and disease free, uniform, more vigorous than sugar, easily transportable and so easily marketable. The production of tissue culture plant is done in a series of steps which are healthy sucker selection and sterilization, multiplications on media, rooting on media, hardening, weaning and potting, indexing for viruses, certifications. Healthy sucker selection and sterilization. Healthy young suckers are selected from healthy looking mother plant. They have been cleaned by removing soil and surface tissue like root, bud and part of the chrome. A small part of growing tip is then disinfected in the laboratory. Multiplication on media. This is then divided into small pieces and planted on the medium, which allows to bring multiple shoots. This process takes about 4 weeks, depending on number of plants to be produced. Before the multiplication process proceeds further, a small portion of the leaf from the plantlet is collected and samples are sent to advanced plant laboratories and analyzed for 3 major virus diseases that occur in sub-Saharan in India. These are banana punchitap virus, banana streak virus and cucumber mosaic virus. Rooting on media. After multiplications, the shoots that have grown loose are then planted on rooting medium. The rooting medium allows the plant to develop roots during a period of around 4 weeks. Hardening, weaning and potting. When the plants have developed roots, they need to be hardened before planted in the field. The first step is called weaning. This is when plants are removed from rooting medium and planted in small cups with sterilized soil and manure. These cups are then placed in the humidity chambers 3 to 6 weeks. The humidity chambers protect small plantlets from dry air and low temperature. After the humidity chamber, the plantlets are put in the potting bag and transferred to shade house with spend around 2 months. After the shade house, the plantlets are ready to planting. The plants are planted well create garden free of weeds with holes 25 cm wide and 25 cm deep. Please note, the potted tissue culture plant are more fragile than sucker. Tissue culture plant are small and have limited reserve because the chrome is small. Therefore, tissue culture plantlet need special care during establishment. This special care particularly involve applications of nutrients and additional watering during dry period for better establishment. If the young plant get stretched, then their initial benefits will be lost. The hardening of plantlet can be organized by the tissue culture companies or by independent nurseries owned by farmers or communities. From these nurseries, tissue culture plantlets directly or indirectly gain access to farmers. Indexing for viruses certification. We recommend that you ascertain for yourself that you receive certified virus-free planting materials by requesting virus indexing report. Although tissue culture plants can be highly productive, not all past experience have been positive. Some farmers receive disease or mixed planting material. This should not be tolerated, and critical feedback from farmers to the tissue culture lab and national plant health authorities are then transported in specially designed vehicles to the doorstep of the farmers who keep plantations. The plantlets are true to type to the high yielding mother plant. The plantlets are genetically uniform. The plantlets in a patch are the same age. This facilitates better irrigation and fertigation management due to propagations through tissue, which can be virus-indexing disease. Virtually disease-free plants have become the reality. Accelerated plant growth due to well-developed root system reduce the crop cycles to 12 months. Also, retuning is possible. A Reva Flora Culture M. Farmer get latest agricultural technology in their field.